sweating of excitement, guys. Happy person. Okay, I'm on my way home right now to go to the Melanie Martinez concert. I am a really happy person because of that. So I'm heading home. I'm gonna get dressed, I'm gonna have a shower, I'm gonna eat, and then after all that, I'm gonna go to her concert. And I'm gonna be so happy. Let's hope obviously I'm gonna see her. I really wanna take a photo of her. Let's hope they allow us to take photos with her. Cause I don't think that's gonna happen. But anyway, I really want to, cause my heart. Anyways, yeah, I'm so excited to go. I'm actually going by myself, but I might be finding one of my friends there. So that's if I find them. But so let's hope I enjoy the concert.
2 hours later.
Sweating already because I'm already sweating of excitement, guys.
Stop.
Can you hear that in the background?
Stop.
Oh my god.
You're filming for me now. My quality is terrible.
Stop. Wait, I see the stuffy, the design.
Melanie!
You're seconds away from seeing Melanie. Seconds, well, maybe like a couple minutes. But
yeah, a couple minutes.
We can see her decoration on stage and it's freaking us out.
I'm waiting for the love of my life. I've said that about a lot of people here today, but love of my life.
Oh my god. The phones are going up!
Secret? back. It is Saturday and I'm so tired from yesterday.
Oh, yesterday was so good. It was so good. Like, phenomenal. It was phenomenal. It was magical. A moment I will never forget. Something I will never replace. Like, I would never replace that for anything. That was so good. I got to see Melanie Martinez. And it was just amazing, the vibe there. Everyone was vibing. Everyone was in the same kind of vibe. Everyone was just so nice to you. You'd talk to anyone and they'd be super nice to you. And as if like you knew them for ages. I met up with one of my friends, so I ended up being with them. And we were just walking around and you just start talking to everyone. Like, some, well, not everyone, but some girls would start talking to us as if we already knew them. And it's, I mean, obviously about Melanie Martinez, but we would just start talking and it was so good. And everyone was wearing such pretty outfits. Everyone was. Some people were wearing casual, but the casual would be like the Porto shirt, the merchandise, but that's it. Generally, everyone was wearing such good outfits. Everyone was well-dressed. I felt like I was underdressed. Like, I don't think anyone was overdressed at this point. It was so good. So many pretty outfits, dresses, and I love bows. So I saw so many girls wearing bows and ribbons and everything, which was so cute. Pink, all those colors. It was amazing. Oh my goodness. I was going crazy. The second I got there, I was just thinking like, this is surreal. How am I here? How did I get here? I never thought I'd get here. And it's just, it makes me happy that I was able to experience something like that, being able to go see one of my favorite artists, and also just being at a concert, because I've never been at one. So that was my first concert ever, and that experience for me was so good. And it's amazing to think that my first concert was a Melanie Martinez concert. So for me, that was really good. And yeah, I'll never forget that. I've recorded so much, singing out and screaming so much. I wasn't even singing, it was screaming. And everyone was joining in. It was amazing. Just being in the presence of her. It was... I'm just speechless that I was there yesterday. I still can't believe I actually went.